Gary, congratulations through to the third round where you'll face Colin Lloyd.
Look, I mean, it's a hard game tonight. You know, Devon Petersen played really well. He actually played a lot better than what I thought he would. You know, I watched his first game, and he was getting like the old hard legs with constant high score, and then he would fall away a bit. But he played absolutely brilliant tonight. You know, hats off to him.
Are we happy with your performance?
No. You know, I mean, last time with the conversation, I've went away, and all I've done is pound the dartboard, and they've been going absolutely well. But how they used to go, you know, it's just not quite clicking on the stage yet.
We worry about what happened on stage against Jihan last match out. Did you have that in the back of mind?
Nah, you know, I mean, that was a funny game as well, but like I say, I had my nerve at the end of it. And if Devon had made it 3-3, I'd have still been looking to win. You know, it was as simple as that. Confidence is there, but the game's just quite not 100%.
How impressed are you with some of the youngsters that are coming through the ranks?
They're brilliant, you know. Like I say, we used to win a lot of games just on name. You know, oh no, I've got Phil Taylor, you know. That was the way it kind of went. But now I don't think they care who they play. You know, they've got the cockiness and that. I'd back Michael Smith, and I reckon the next 5 years he'll probably be one that's lifting this title. You know, because the talent that he's got is unbelievable.
And finally, Devon mentioned tonight, he mentioned that both of you won, in a sense, because he got the experience of playing, you got the experience of going on stage. How much will he learn from that as well?
It's hard to say. Yeah, I don't know if you ever get used to it. I mean, I've been doing this a long time now, and I'm still shaking like a leaf before I walk on that stage. You know, I just can't seem to just walk up there like I'm used to it, you know. The hat, I think even Phil get the butterflies and that every time he walks up. He's got to, you know, it's a strange feeling. They've done him the world of good, you know, but now they've got to keep on playing well.
Getting those butterflies out, it still shows that you've got that passion inside you.
Still got the fight, yeah, you know, I'm having to fight for it now, to be honest. You know, sometimes I just feel that tired, I can't be bothered. But I'm forcing myself now, after a year, I'm going to get myself sorted out. You know, get myself a bit fitter. Start eating, cutting the cigarettes a bit. That's one of the bad habits, you know. Don't drink, and cigarettes are the worst, you know, so.
Gary, congratulations.
Thank you. Cheers, Steph.
Cheers.